the physical pendulum or the compound pendulum is a rigid object that oscillates under the action of its weight about a horizontal axis which is not passing through its center of mass. Now, our physical pendulum consists of a rigid rod, and here we have an object fixed to this position. Now, let's say that the center of mass of our pendulum is in this position. I will start now the oscillations of the pendulum. Now, in this position, the pendulum is in its stable equilibrium position. So I will displace the pendulum from its stable equilibrium position, and then I will release it from rest. So as you see, the pendulum oscillates about a horizontal axis which passes through the upper end of the pendulum, but not through its center of mass.